Two wings are completed. Let's sew up the wings. Thread the needle with this long yarn tail of the wing. Take out the main body. And place the side with slip stitches in the bottom. Make the first round and the front of the body, and the last round and the end. We'll sew the wings on rounds 12 and 14 of the main body, spacing two wings, 3 stitches apart. The wing will be slightly tilted to one side, so we need to sew the bottom part of the wing on the body. Conceal the yarn tail inside the fabric. Finally, cut off excess yarn tails. One wing is sewn up. Please sew up the other wing on rounds 12 and 14 of the main body in the same way, spacing two wings 3 stitches apart, bilateral symmetry. Two wings are sewn up. Then make the eyes. Cut out several semicircles, approximately 22 mm wide and 12.3 mm high, out of the black felt fabric. Cut out several semicircles, approximately 18 mm wide and 8.7 mm high, from white felt fabric. Remember to cut the same color felt fabrics to the same size, and the white ones are a little smaller than the black ones. We'll stick the eyes to the main body. Take out the glue stick from the kit and melt it with a lighter, which you should prepare by yourself. Then glue the white semicircle to the appropriate position of the black semicircle. One eye is completed. Please make the other eye in the same way on your own. Then stick the eyes to rounds 2 and 6 of the main body. Bilateral symmetry. Two eyes are fixed. One spider bee is completed. Please make the other three spider bees in the same way on your own.